High in the halls of the king's dragon, Jenny would dance with a ghost. The ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on that damp old stone, spun away all her sorrow and pain, and she never.